Oh, both sides. Alright. So there's two legs.
What?
Breaking news.
In a surprising turn of events, Joshua Leone has been released from prison today. He was convicted of multiple murders and money laundering. New evidence has been found that completely unlinks him from the crimes. It's absolutely astounding they let him go, even with everything that was put against him. My name is Jeff Johnson, and I'm Kyle.
Attention, please.
Okay, we get the perfect training, perfect how to do this, and people getting cut.
I have just been told. And I regret to inform you all that two of our men have been killed. We're not going to stop searching until we find the man that was responsible for this.